are still a few school districts in the North Carolina mountains that'll be dealing with delays and closures today. Ashe County schools are closed for the day. Meanwhile, Avery County and Watauga County will be on a two-hour delay. It's all because of lingering concerns over black ice forming on roadways in those areas.